State College police are investigating a reported sexual assault at a Penn State fraternity. The report says the victim is a student who was allegedly assaulted by four fraternity members at the Alpha Epsilon Pi house back on January 15th. A spokesperson for the fraternity says they are cooperating with the police investigation. Authorities have not named any suspects.